Mijn kamer die is mistig right now. Alles gaat in 120 frames right now. Loop nu te snel, kan niet rennen right now. Loop nu te snel, kan niet rennen right now. Bekijk alles door een mooie bril right now.
I really love the European nights because you can show off your skills to a bigger audience.
The night brings something extra to it as well. 50,000 people supporting Ajax as always.
Why are we painting him? Well, because he is our new hope. He is our new messiah, maybe. He's now getting better and better. Everybody is surprised, I think. Pass the ball, can score, make an action. Well, we've waited for a long time. So we maybe put an aerial over his head. I can get really inspired by watching a good action of a player or a nice dribble or something. The whole package, I think, and of course, sometimes the result.
My name is Casper Dahlberg and I play for Ajax Amsterdam. If you're doing good in the youth team, then they're not afraid to give you the chance in the first team. Of course, you can train a lot and do the same things over and over again, but in the end, you can't train every single situation of the game. So it has to do a lot with instinct and creativity, actually.
As Ajax fans, we want to see Ajax. I don't care who's on the pitch. If you are playing for us, for Ajax, we want to see Ajax, so we're the best.
And once you're the best, you want to let everybody to know that you are the best. You won't say it yourself, but you work that hard that people will say he's the best, and you will keep on working, that people can, they can hate on you, they can think you're an asshole, but you're the best asshole.
Be out there, especially when you play at Ajax. Ajax is the number one.
Ik wil alleen wakker in designer. Heb een jack van mijn moeder en ik like. In it for the money and the meiden.
Ja, zeker. Kijk, ik denk dat muziek ook een topsport is. Je moet elke dag oefenen. Je moet elke dag trainen, net als voetballers. En hoe meer je het doet, hoe beter je wordt. Hakim Ziyech is een goede middenvelder van Ajax. En ja, hij is een technische speler. En zelf hou ik gewoon van technische spelers. Ik denk ook dat hij kleine jongens op de straat inspireert. En dat jongens naar hem opkijken van ja, ik wil later wel worden zoals hoe hij nu is.
Street football is really important for the Amsterdam kids. The crazier the move is, the more you will be celebrated and known for that. And people will give you respect for that. The streets have no ref, you know? So you better toughen up. If you don't cry, baby, yeah, you won't make it.
Hakim is in the building. Won't get it.
My name is Hakim Ziyech and I play for Ajax.
Ziyech, that's a typical Ajax player. He's like very, we call it football, so very playful with the ball. He wants to have the ball, never be afraid, always attacking.
Ja, toen ik klein was, veel op de straat natuurlijk. Daar leer je wel techniek. En ja, leer je ook wel winnaarsmentaliteit.
Okay.
En ja, dat combineren met veldvoetbal. Daar leer je dingen die je zeg maar niet op de club leert, maar echt puur op de straat. En ja, dat neem je dan mee naar later en dat ontwikkel je verder. En dat, na een paar jaar ga je daar zeker profijt van hebben.
The Europa League is a good stage to be on for Ajax because this year they show they're one of the best teams. Their confidence is growing.
It's just something that you feel that is something special when it's Europa League night.
Amazing atmosphere, just it's a little cold just like now in November. The audience, 50,000 people supporting Ajax as always.
Ik hoop gewoon dat ze heel ver hierin komen, zodat de hele wereld kan zien hoe goed Ajax nu weer is. En niet alleen dat Ajax goed was